Hello everyone, Misuan Jr. here. We are back in EU4 for our prosperous papacy campaign. AKA the Holy Trinity. Kind of thinking, if we do some harsh treatment, we should increase our absolutism by 1. Okay, is that actually... Okay, so absolutism, we actually have to get to 90. I don't know what this maximum number is, comparatively to why it's saying that we have to have 90. But I'm assuming we could get it to 90 and then reduce it, is what I assume. We also... can't do any of that. We can build regimental camps. Military tech 22. Damn. That is actually far away. So the only way we're going to be getting more force limit is through conquering land. Austria has 36,000 troops. Is he still the emperor? He is. France would join. Could take Defender of the Faith as an extra 5% morale of armies. Oh man. I forgot that we had a bunch of things enacted. We're stuck having these for another year. Year and a half. And 16 ducats. I don't think I want to spend that much. Although it's probably worthwhile to build that. And I don't even know why that's there. Do we want to upgrade forts? Probably not. It's not like a huge deal at the moment. In fact, we could probably get away with mothballing forts. Yeah, we can. $40. We could declare this war. Although Bohemia is still uninterested in... Man. Russian opinion of the Ottomans is 62 and somehow they're still allied. How is that a thing? I thought there were breakpoints. Rivals are Castile, Lithuania, and Hungary. Maybe we declare on... no, because Russian debt is stupid. Oh my god. Even if I promise you land? I need 16 reasons. Man, that is still too much. Let's see, we are 69, we're about to die. Indeed. We do have a It's not a great shot to become the next Cure controller, but it's still solid. Man. Crap. Heard you're disloyal? If only I had oodles and oodles of ducats to give them. Nice. Oh, free stab, awesome. We still have this mission. We could declare on them again. Although, we should probably get a claim to do that. Go ahead and get our army up to full maintenance, I think. Well, not full maintenance, but fully reinforced, all that jazz. Close. Yeah, one more month. Ducats. That is awesome. One ten. Like, that alliance is going to break. Like, it has to, you would think. Hmm. So I literally only want these provinces down here. Yeah, I feel pretty good about this. So you bring this boat down here. Ariane, what do you think you're doing? Oh, I captured two ships, nice. Right. We should win that just fine. Oh, we stole some lights too. Okay, this auto saving is taking a while. There we go. What's a faster way to increase absolutism? Strengthening government is plus two, but we can't do that. Well, hold on. So the lengthy auto savings now are really starting to bug me and scare me. There we go. Man, it's spooky. Like I'm worried that the game will crash. And I'm so far into this recording session that I don't want to not do it. Like I want to just finish it. I think this recording session I'm going to just finish. I'm just going to finish it. I'll let you struggle with that. Oh man. That autosave is really, really bugging me. Damn it. Greedy is at war with Bohemia. The Second Bohemian Purge awards Burgundy and heresy. God damn it. 53. That is so aggravating. Okay, we're only suffering 1% attrition, but that's still quite a bit. This is not more. Five-day siege tick. I'll take it. Have a good day, Castile. Let's take a look at this peace deal. So, France, come siege all this down, and I'll give it to you. Castile and Mantua. Or I could just do this. Give France 3 provinces. I take these 3. I complete my mission. I take a good chunk of money. We gain 15 favors from France. We take 2 to 29 aggressive expansion. I am okay with this, actually. I'm gonna just hop out of this war real quick. Mission done. Cheap land at core. Remove Venice from the map. Or we let our manpower recover. Bohemia honors the call. I think we go ahead and do it. Remove Venice. Declare calling France, since we just gained. We're still up 5 favors. We're gonna take that land, so I think we also do that. Mantua, Thank you. We could call in Russia. Do we, though? Shit. Fire you. That's what we do. Skill 2 traitor. There we go. Siege, start sieging that down. Get there. We can't. Damn, all right. Well, then we just make our way over there. Yeah, we do outnumber them. Pop that fort. Oh, that's right, Salzburg is independent. We actually can crawl. Oh, we don't need that from you anymore. Oh, but look at the time. Alright, so we'll take a break here, and when we come back, we will, let's actually take a look at a peace deal with Bohemia. We literally just want you to not be friends with the Ottomans anymore. Once we have a couple forts, we should be able to just piece them out and do that. So yeah, if you've enjoyed the series, hit that like button. If you've enjoyed the channel, please subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.